Hi, this is Christian from Southern Peak CrossFit, bringing you a tip on how to hold on to the pull-up bar. You're gonna have three main grips. Let's check them out. Hands and thumbs over the bar for smaller hands and to relax your forearms. Hands over the bar and thumbs around the bar for a more secure grip. With thumbs around the bar, as you fatigue, you can hang on with your fingertips to get more reps.